this to Ed in the yard, do this to Dan Smith, right?
Yeah.
But you're doing it with guys that are about 700 pounds. A heavy amount was thrown Ben's way and it must have played on his mind in some capacity. So upon the announcement of his next fight, he said, "Ah, well, I bet he's learned his lesson. He's bound to be a bit more respectful this time round." Drunken master, and yes, fucking hell, fighting him must have been like fighting this bloke, man. He was absolutely next level. But interestingly, Paul Craven claimed that Manuel was one of his toughest opponents, and he was sure to be seen. And, well, we might as well throw in some.